Christine, tell me about the graduation today. What does it all mean to you?
What it means to me is for the future for these guys, that they got a certification, they're becoming something that they weren't before, that they're learning new skills, new lessons in life to become better people.
Now, this is one of many programs that you have here. Tell us about some of the other programming you have here.
We have another program called CTEC, and they do copper, fiber, wiring, audio-visual class, telecommunications, energy management, and telephone VIP. We also have an OSHA 10 certification. We have a food handler certification. We have a serve-safe certification. And then we do other groups within the classes for drug and alcohol, anger management, substance abuse, things like that.
Certainly hands-on career options are very, very useful. Yeah.
Yes, very useful for the future for these guys to have some kind of extracurricular things to do.
Yeah.